Good evening and welcome back to the MMP Show starring Danny Manzella.
Jimmy Munt Munt Munt.
Mr. Munt Munt.
Mr.
Johnny
Munt. Look at this guy over here.
Marco,
you know him.
Season 3, Episode 9. Today we're going to do our take on
Jim Croce's Bad Bad Leroy Brown from 73. It was a big hit and we're going to rock y'all. So stay tuned. Per favore. Bad, bad. See her on the camera. Well, south side of Chicago, that's the baddest part of town. If you go down there, you would miss me. Well, man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, more than trouble. You know, he's in about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him Treetop Lover, and the men just call him Sir. Cause he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And he liked to wear his diamond ring upon everybody knows. He got a custom Continental. He got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. Yeah, he bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than old Boss Hogg. Now Friday, about a week ago, Leroy shooting dice. And at the end of the bar, said a girl named Doris, and oh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, trouble soon began. Leroy Brown had learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. Yeah, he bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men took the fight. And he pulled down from the throat. Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in that whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than old Boss Hogg. Yeah, he bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in